So you've brought your telescope, now how do you take care of it? The one thing that I want to recommend is getting covers for it. Most of the telescopes, when they arrive to you, actually have covers to keep any dust off any of the optical surfaces. So for instance, this telescope has a cover that fits right onto the front, fits in very snugly, won't come off. Some telescopes actually don't come with these, but you can just get a regular sheet or some sort of bag and put over the front of it just to keep the dust out, and that'll protect your telescope just fine. Another thing is the eyepieces. They have lots of optical surfaces, specifically two that you should be really concerned about. But they often come in these cases that you can just drop the eyepiece in and they screw on. If you happen to lose some of these cases, you can get them at pretty much any telescope retailer, and they're very cheap, inexpensive, so don't have to worry about spending a whole lot of money. Others have caps that just slip right on and off. And again, these are really good at protecting the surfaces and very inexpensive. But some people worry about dust getting on their mirrors over time, because when you're outside, especially during the summertime, you're going to have dust that gets on your mirrors. But the key is the dust is not going to distort your image to a noticeable amount. I mean, you're basically going to have to dump dust in there to be able to notice any image degradation. But some people still like to clean their mirrors every now and then. So if you find yourself trying to clean your mirror, there's one thing that you need to keep in mind. The less that you can touch this mirror, the better. This mirror has an aluminum coating on it that is very susceptible to scratching. It doesn't have any layer on top of it to protect it, like a regular bathroom mirror does. So the best way to clean this is either by running distilled water over it to get some of the dust off, or by using compressed air. So using a tissue like this and gently rubbing it will definitely scratch the mirror. So it doesn't take much to damage these mirrors, and then you will notice some image degradation. There are a couple of other techniques that you can use to clean the telescope optics. First, I'd recommend looking on telescope manufacturers' websites, because they'll typically have cleaning kits made for cleaning off mirrors such as these, and they're guaranteed not to damage the mirror as long as you know how to use them properly. But some people make up basically their own cleaning solutions. There's a little bit of dish detergent, distilled water, really no harsh chemicals to clean the mirrors. You can look on the websites of reputable telescope makers or manufacturers or even really good astronomer or amateur astronomers, and they'll give you some ideas of what you can do to clean the mirror. But if you find yourself having to make contact with the mirror, don't use a Kleenex. Use your cleaning solution and a cotton ball, and then gently roll the cotton ball across the mirror. If there's any gritty material on the surface and you take your cotton ball and then just kind of smear around, it's likely you're going to be grinding that gritty material into the surface of the mirror, and then you're really going to damage your mirror. So by rolling, you're getting that gritty material out of the way, and new clean cotton ball is coming in contact with your mirror.